Hi, my name's Rosie. I'm a clinical nurse consultant at the Curtin Road Centre in King's Cross, Sydney. Today, I'm going to do a hepatitis C test by a point of care test using the Gene Expert machine. This test is testing for active virus, and the results are ready in approximately 60 minutes. When you welcome in a client, it's important that you've explained to them exactly what's going to happen today. Before they sign the consent form, they need to understand what they are testing for and that the results will be ready in 60 minutes. It is also important for them to understand all the different steps that may take place and that if the test is positive, there's an opportunity for them to potentially start treatment today. Hey Felicity, thanks so much for coming in today.
That's all right.
So what we're going to do today is something called a point of care test, and that's looking for hepatitis C.
Yeah.
We're not looking for the antibodies, we're looking for the actual active virus in your blood. It's called a PCR test. The way we're going to do that today is I'm going to use this lancet here to make a finger prick on your finger. I'm going to squeeze some blood out and put it into this little mini vet here, just to the white line. That will go into the cartridge, and then I'm going to put the cartridge into our Gene Expert machine. Once that starts to run, the result will be ready in around 60 minutes.
Okay.
How do you feel about that today?
I feel comfortable with that, and
yeah.
I would like that to happen.
And you feel okay to receive that result today?
I would prefer to receive that
Fantastic.
Result today, yeah.
The benefits of having that result today is that we can either link you to care in a place that suits you, or we could manage your care here and potentially even initiate treatment today.
Awesome, that really puts my mind at ease.
Great. During that time, it's a great opportunity to discuss things like safer injecting, transmission of the hepatitis C virus. You could also potentially do an HIV point of care test during this time as well. So now we're going to do the finger prick test.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to look at your hand, and we normally use a finger which isn't a dominant finger.
Yeah.
So I'm going to use this finger. Does that sound okay?
Yeah, that's all right.
You've got lovely warm hands. If they were cold, I'd get you to go and warm them up under a hot tap, but they feel quite warm to me. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to clean the area. So this is the cartridge. I'm just going to get that ready. And I'm going to make sure it's labeled appropriately so I know that that's your cartridge.
Okay.
So this is our AlcoWipe. I'm just going to clean that area. And I'm going to do one more. Make sure it's really nice and clean. Okay, so to do the finger prick, I'm just going to get you to rest your finger on the table like that. Perfect. Does that feel comfortable?
Yeah, that's all right.
Okay. That's great. And the first bit of blood I'm going to wipe away. You're doing really well. So Felicity, I'm just going to change my glove.
Yep.
And I'm going to put the cartridge into the Gene Expert machine.
Okay.
It's just important that I don't touch the machine with the same gloves on that I did the test with.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so that machine's going. You can probably hear those sort of strange noises.
Yeah.
So how are you feeling?
I'm all right.
Good, good. So we've got a few options now. Those results will be ready in just under 60 minutes, and I'll be able to give you those results here today, Felicity.
Okay.
In the meantime, you can have a cup of coffee, you can pop out and do a bit of shopping and come back in an hour, or you can talk to one of the peers or chat to me. It's up to you.
I might go speak with one of the peers.
Fantastic. Okay, thanks,
Thank
Felicity.
You so much,
I'll see
Rosie.
You just in just under an hour.
Okay, see you
Lovely.
Then.
Lovely, bye.
Bye.
So your results are ready from the test that we did today.
Yeah.
So I'm pleased to tell you that the Hep C PCR test was not detected or negative today.
Oh, that's such a relief.
Yeah, so that's really good news.
Yeah.
As you know, and I know you had a chat with a peer today around transmission of hepatitis C.
Yeah.
It can take up to 3 to 6 months for us to detect Hep C in the blood. So we really recommend that you come and get that test done around every 6 months with us. How does that sound?
That sounds good.
Yeah.
I can do that.
Great. How did you find the test today?
Yeah, look, I found it really easy because I have hard veins to get.
Yeah.
So it was easy just pricking the finger. It didn't bleed too much. And it was 60 minutes to wait for a result, which is so awesome.
Yeah. So you definitely prefer having it done in this way? Or?
Definitely.
Yeah.
So much easier.
So much easier just to be done in this environment as well,
yeah,
I imagine. Yeah.
Definitely.
That's fantastic. Well, hopefully we can do the same again for you in 6 months' time.
Yeah, definitely.
That's great. Okay.
Thank you, Rosie.
Thanks, Felicity. So today we did a point of care test with Felicity. The benefits were that she got her results within 60 minutes. For you, it is important that you've organised before where you can link somebody to care or refer them to if that's your option and have that knowledge. So it makes the whole process as easy and as comfortable as possible for the client. It's also really important that the client has consented at every step of the way and knows exactly what's going to happen to them at that point.